international community of women living with HIV West Africa have demanded for the removal of user fees attached to HIV services in Nigerian hospitals. This position formed a four-point demand made during an advocacy rally that culminated at the National Assembly, Abuja.
We say no to user
fees.
Children are failing.
In a chat with Channel Network Afrique during the rally, the ICWWA advocacy manager said there was need for free access to contraceptive commodities. She also reacted to the rampant cases of rape against women folk in Nigeria.
We are calling on stakeholders, National Assembly, government to keep the promise they made on sexual and reproductive health for women and girls. We see a society where women can go to the facility and give birth without dying. We see a society where our young girls have a right to decide on when to have sex and how to have sex. They decide on how many children they want to have. Family planning is improved in Nigeria. We want an improved family planning access for women and girls in Nigeria. We have unmet needs that have not been met. One of those unmet needs are one, zero discrimination unmet needs. We are saying that zero gender-based violence for women and girls, zero female genital mutilation, and we are saying that zero family planning for women and girls.
The advocacy walk is part of activities lined up to celebrate World Population Day, observed on the 11th of July every year. Francis Etuko, CNA News.